FabAfriq Media Group is actually in Kribi, and we have just celebrated our end of year gala. We've celebrated our achievement for 2022 and we have planned for 2023. This is the first time we're actually going away from Douala to an entirely new destination. So we decided to use Kribi because we thought that when we come together away from our day-to-day's work, we are much more productive. Everybody was collaborative. Everybody had their own part that they played. The minute we got to Kribi, we settled in and then we hit the beach. At the beach, we had an exciting grill fish by the seaside. We actually jumped on the shore and we just had fun around the water. We saw some villagers, you know, having their fun. We joined them in fun, pushing the canoe, dancing with them, chatting with them. This was quite refreshing because we got to hear about their own perspective of what life is as compared to our perspective. So it was very enriching. Later that evening, we really hung up dancing and got back to our villa where we rested. The following morning was all about exercising because we knew we had a long day ahead of us. So we spent an hour just having nice time exercising, training, jogging. Everybody was collaborative. Everybody was happy and it was truly fun having that. Then we moved on to the much more serious issues. But before that, we had our team building because we believe that building the team requires much more than just listening to people. So we had some fun activities that we had planned and it went on really well. We had divided the team into different groups to make it easier to manage. And after that, we had our quarterly presentation. Every quarter, we do a presentation where the team just discuss or give an overview of what they've been able to achieve.
Sending mails, creating content for social.
It is enlightening to listen to your colleague and to hear them state their key achievement. This makes you really happy and it makes you feel proud to be part of a team where everyone knows what they're doing. After that, I personally gave a presentation of the company's mission and how each and every one of them have been able to contribute to the mission and the vision that we stand for. I also presented a vision for 2023 and I let them know that this vision is what we have to truly work together to achieve. Later that evening, we had a nice dinner, properly set up, some champagne, some canapes, some really properly set up. And then for the very first time, we had our award ceremony.
So Darrell.
The award ceremony was a way for the management team to celebrate some of those key staff members who've played a tremendous role in the growth of the company. Everybody did play a part, but it is true that some people just go the extra mile. We believe that this is also an opportunity for the rest of the team to understand that whatever they do, no matter how tiny, is seen and should be celebrated. And then of course there was the gifting ceremony, which was just the management team giving the gift item to the rest of the team. It was a fantastic evening and I really think coming away from Douala to Kribi was what really segmented our year. This did not just cement our year, but it also gave us the opportunity to bond as a team, bond as a family. I got to know some of the team members, got to chat with them on a personal note, not work related, but just try to understand the kind of people that they are. And I must say, I am truly looking forward to 2023 because I know with the team that I have in place, we are going to move mountains. We will shake it. Spreading our wings in 2023 is what is going to reaffirm our position as the number one leading communication agency in Cameroon, and why not in Africa? We are ready for this role, and we'll be happy for you to join us so that we roll together.
We aim and we shoot!
I'd like to thank the entire FabAfriq Media Group team and FabAfriq Magazine team for the contributions that they've brought to the company this year. I want to say thank you to our host, this beautiful villa that has hosted us during our trip. It was the perfect location. Thank you, everyone, who've made it possible for us to have this beautiful away day.